right. I should get a mask.
I'm coming along, just not fast enough. Any word on my people?
You did? Then I owe you more than I can ever repay. Thank you.
I'm almost sorry to hear it. I hope to have the pleasure myself. There's plenty more guarding my people, but I'd say you've made a fine start.
What's up for discussion?
Peace, Bringer. Be at home. The Drow sought to shatter our circle. Now his flesh may feed its growth. In dealing death, you have brought this circle life. And thus we name you Life Chanter. As our circle grows, so shall your song. Wherever you go, only listen, and you may hear it.
I should mind my step. I want to have a word.
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries? I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well.
Some rests better than none.
Anything of use?
Thank you.
get going.
There is work to do.
Still alive, so that's progress. Need to find a way forward. Open up.
Hey, good looking.
To do. I must keep going. What do we have here? Casting mold, which means there's a forge nearby. My faith protects me.
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have. Another step forward.
Platform's covered in rust. Must be older than bone dust.
I am ready.
Despite everything. With haste.
Burn yourself. Got it. is it?
Forge your blade in the fires and raise it in the mistress's name.
For me.
Easy these days.
Yes. practical.
Don't waste a step.
Can't give up. Not now. Time to meet your maker.
Incoming.
Let's get on with it.
Let's do this.
Centuries of blazing heat have smoothed away the plaque's inscription.
Keep your distance, darling.
Tread lightly.
Lava elemental. So you're what has this place all stirred up.
The amulet is heavy, but holds a subtle warmth, like it was left under the sun. Suddenly, the metal surges with heat. You feel great power and an overwhelming urge to laugh.
Can thou endure?
The laugh urge fades. A quiet power spreads from hand to head, then down to your feet.
Thou hast done well. For what is a laugh, if not one step toward madness?
Thou art the one!
Return me, take me home, and thou shalt glow with blessings.
To my granddaughter, Shira Clawin. Serves Ilmata, she does.
She waits in Worm's Crossing. Take me there, and thou shalt bathe in her golden gifts. Oh, thou shalt be blessed indeed! A ghost? I am sunlight on water, dew on grass. Sharons broke my body, but my spirit they could not. Well, not completely. Thou shalt return me home. It is written.
Lines and arcs are etched into the metal, but you see no pattern in them.
Thank you.
What's next? Onward in her name.
Soldier. On it.
Come, all who are weary. Sleep and forget.
Easy. One step at a time.
Come on, let's go! Where to? Tracks there.
Or footprints. That's worth a look. Let's move. Time to press ahead. No one stopped me yet.
What's on your mind?
Cursed to put my hands on everything. Bloody tracks. Quite small, too. A gnome found some trouble here. Bloody tracks. Quite small, too. A gnome found some trouble here. Bloody tracks. Quite small, too. A gnome found some trouble here.
Got to press on.
no time to rest.
What's the story? Phew! Looks splendor. What's it mean, though?
All right, what now?
Can't afford to stay idle.
Back home will ever believe this. On my way. What's inside?
What was that watchword? Look splendor.
What does it mean?
Thanks.
What now?
Let's be quick.
What's in here? What was that watchword? Lux splendor.
I'm sure that's very useful if you know what it means. Alas, I don't.
Gods are watching me.
Wanna dance? Yeah?
Someone there? Interesting. Hardly a challenge.
Show him who you are.
Ah!
ended me.
One day, I'll catch a break.
Can't afford to let up.
Karlak, it's go time. No surrender.
Making me sweat.
My dogs are barking.
These things have stayed interesting. Don't waste a step.
What was that watchword?
Look, Splendor. But what does it mean?
Cooking. On my way. Looky.
Have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it. No traps, please.
Let's go.
What a charmer.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
matters. Best be on my way. Way out is through.
It's hot in here.
Dull moment.
I need to keep sharp.
Another mask. This place was rotten with Meragons. Their leader probably isn't far off. Thank you.
Mind if I do? Moving. Let's hope for gold. What have we here?
Can't give up now.
Need something?
I thank you for the invitation to your camp. It's, well appointed, not too crowded, perfect for thinking. And I've been doing just that. It's about Wulbryn. We know he's been taken to Moonrise Towers, and we know I'm going to save him. The problem is this: a preponderance of evidence that I am a terrible adventurer. I'm not sure I should trust Wulbryn's fate to... well, me. You've done so much already. I'm hesitant to prevail upon you again. But I can't risk recapture. I barely escaped last time. You'd do it then. You'd look for him. That's very decent of you. Thank you. There's something else you should know. Something I can no longer ignore. Rune powder. Do you know what it is? Until very recently, I thought rune powder was a myth. A substance so powerful it could fell a city. A nation. The Iron Hand gnomes have proven the impossible. Rune powder is real, and they have it in their possession. Destruction. The only thing it's good for. But destruction of what? Well, I'm hoping Wulbryn will be able to tell us. I shouldn't have let him drift away. shouldn't have let that lot get their claws into him. Now more than ever, I need to find him. We need to find him. He's the only one I might be able to speak to sensibly. I'd kiss you, but neither of us deserve that. Thank you. I haven't been there myself. The area around it is, well, cursed. Terrifyingly so. I did hear something interesting, though. There are shades that plague the path to the towers. Shades that fear not steel, but light. Dwergar, who mentioned it, sounded truly traumatized. It was almost amusing. Like what? Alchemist, tinkerer, adventurer, curmudgeon. I wear many hats, most with great enthusiasm. Thank you for noticing. Barkus Root is my name. Baldur's Gate is my home. Back in the city, I offered my expertise to the highest bidder. I was quite popular, too. I'm not picky about my customers. I suppose I'd be very, very sad. Then, after a while, I'd find whoever killed him and put a smoke powder bomb in their trousers.
Glad to have an ally.
Soldier?
Speak.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
How much farther can I go? Wish I had a bag of holding.
I do enjoy our conversations. What do you need? The very same. Karsus was perhaps the most powerful wizard that ever lived. The child who would be a god, the elves called him. And he tried. With a spell of his own devising, he endeavored to usurp in one fell swoop the power of the goddess of magic. Mistril, she was called then. Imagine what it must have felt like to be a god, to know yourself, to be untouchable, to be mistaken. As Karsus aimed his spell at her, she began to unravel, and with her, the entire weave. Too late did he realize what he had unleashed. It would have been the end of everything had not Mistril sacrificed herself. The goddess of magic is all magic. By dying, the entire weave was lost, and the spell that challenged a god failed. It was the end of Mistril, the end of Karsus, and the end of an entire civilization. As the child who would be a god was turned to stone, his empire came crashing down around him. The floating cities of Netheril were no more. An event that came to be known as Karsus's folly. Quite so. Now, so many centuries later, I try to follow in the footsteps of Karsus. Not to destroy Mistral, but to prove my love for her. I tried to control only a fraction of the magic that was unleashed that fateful day. I merely sought to return one tiny diamond to an imperfect crown. Gale's folly, one might call it. History. Repetition. It's the way things go. If it should ever come to that, if I ever know I am no longer able to stop it, I will do anything I can to ensure no one but me pays for my mistakes. I will find the remotest place on the surface of Faerûn, or perhaps far below in the depths of the Underdark. I will await that death. Alone. I promise I will not betray your trust. You kept me by your side despite the menace that I am. If worst comes to worst, I will be long gone before the curtain falls.
Need something?
Well, Meg. It's said that anyone who bathes in the River of Blood emerges as one born anew. It's a lot like that, I imagine. I feel the weight of these horns on my head, curling upwards like a mammoth's tusks. I feel these ridges snaking down my neck, not to mention a few bumps and prongs in unmentionable places. But I haven't seen my reflection just yet. Be my mirror. What do you see? I can't tell if you're being silly or serious. I'll accept the flattery either way. I suppose I'll grow used to the new me, horns and all. The people will see a curiosity, maybe even a beast hungry for their souls. But I will slay their monsters, keep them safe, and one day they will see the Blade of Frontiers again. Possibility that's kept me awake countless nights. But I don't have a clue where to start, other than play her games and play by the rules. That's the only language devils listen to. She could kill me for one, and that's not the worst of it. My contract is very clear. I can bring Mizora no harm. She'll have to let me out of my pact willingly. The only way out is if I can out-bargain her. We're standing here with nothing but the clothes on our backs and the worms in our heads. I'm so sorry to give you another reason to sleep restlessly, but it's my burden to bear. She won't touch you unless there's something there for her to take. Don't give her so much as an inkling there might be.
You wish to speak? Impressive. Most would quake at the mere thought of delving that far into the Underdark. What did you find? Keep looking. If they're present, then it's likely there's a route to Moonrise somewhere. It may prove impossible to avoid the Shadow Curse entirely. But if you find any way to limit your exposure, seize it.
So, that's what people mean when they talk about butterflies in their stomach. Did you want something? Very serious of you. But go ahead. Even if I could remember, I'm not sure I'd tell you. I don't want your ego to get overinflated. Fine. What's on your mind? Quite splendidly, to give credit where it's due. You and I have shared some good times together, and it seems we have plenty in common. I'm sure you do, but please try to understand that it's not something I can just talk about freely. Well, perhaps there's potential in you. Let's see how you handle this. I am indeed a disciple of Shah, Mistress of the Night and Lady of Loss. I assume you've heard of her. My Lady Shah is the Night Singer, the patron of darkness and loss. Most fear the dark, like children, because in darkness they see their fears reflected. But Shah teaches us to step beyond fear, beyond loss. In darkness, we do not hide. We act. Pain, hope, the promise of better days. All of these are heavy cloaks that bend our backs and burden our hearts. We shed those cloaks. Before Shah, we stand gloriously naked, beyond the vanities of mortals. We tear down the lies the world is drunk on, the institutions they trust, the so-called gods they worship, the lives they cling to. We destroy false idols, topple corrupt organizations, fight heretics wherever they're found. There's often suffering, death even. Many people break before they embrace Shah's truths. You're wiser than most. Many people balk at our doctrine. It's the reason why we cherish secrecy. You've a habit of saying all the right things. Either you're very glib or we're kindred spirits. Maybe both, know myself. But yes, once we've saved ourselves, we can talk more on this.
Food, hungry. won't bite. Food. Eat more.
Careful. Once that thing's eaten through the camp, it might start looking at you hungrily.
No! Run!
I'm not chasing after it, if that's what you're thinking.
This way.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
watch your back.
Something over there.
Go.
This is my happy place. Close ranks.
Moving.
under their noses.
Someplace, if that letter's to be believed. Well then, let's have a peek.
Time to dance.
Well, hello. What's this? Moving. some rests better than none.
Yes, please. A quick rummage.
Emblem. What was she doing here?
Gnomes killed under the yoke of slavers.
Really? Save your prayers for someone who at least had the spine to fight back.
Looking ahead. Something good here, I hope. Let's see.
Keep a blade close. How for a skeleton key?
The scraps of a nightfall feast.
Bread in Shah's name, then spill blood in her name. The sacred rite. Might be worth a look.
Let me at it.
Your stone looks like an ambush. Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Is that blood? No, never mind. Stand in my way.
Ignis!
There's no blood.
Thank you. feel good. Knees high.
On the move.
Jimmy on the go. Attention! Toast, toast!
Thank you.
Nice rope. Someone used it to climb up here.
Let feast the eyes of the faithful. Know your goddess. Know her command.
Worth a try. All cleared out. This way. Maragorns. Not that it helped. Check for anything useful.